To create a V-stitch, we're going to skip two stitches and double crochet in the following stitch. Then we will chain one and work a second double crochet into the same stitch as our first. This creates our V-stitch,